you know, the thing with the, you've got to realize it's not the size of the dog, it's the size of the fight in the dog. And Prince is a big kid. He's got all the earmarks, but I have yet to see him show the fight. You know, he's kind of letting Landell intimidate him. That first move that Landell had out there when he dropped Brinson on those steel cables seemed to really take the fight out of Brinson. And if you got a guy out there that's hurt and worried about being hurt, there's been no offense from Brinson at all. It's all been just a delay or a defensive type situation. He's just let Landell take him apart. There it is, Landell.
Buddy Landell, the winner in impressive fashion, and we'll be back.